Shin Kwang Feng, atau biasa dipanggil Grandmaster Shin, lahir dan besar di kota Bandung, Indonesia pada tahun 1943. Pada tahun 1964, Grandmaster Shin memutuskan untuk belajar ke Amerika. Sejak di usia yang sangat muda, Grandmaster Shin telah belajar seni bela diri Kung Fu Shaolin langsung dari guru besar Shaolin Do, Lan Chang Ming, yang melarikan diri dari Tiongkok dan kemudian mendirikan sekolah Kung Fu yang bernama Shaolin Do di kota Bandung. Saat mengambil jurusan teknik nuklir di Amerika, Grandmaster Shin yang mendapatkan gelar Grandmasternya di tahun 1968 mulai mengajar Kung Fu Shaolin Do di sekolah tempat dia belajar.
Halo pemirsa, hari ini saya bersama Grandmaster Shin di DuPont Circle. Halo, apa kabar?
Fine, thank you.
How's the weather today?
Oh my god, really chill and cold.
So, bisa jelaskan sedikit dengan apa itu gelar Grandmaster dan bagaimana Anda bisa dapat gelar ini?
Grandmaster is the title of the highest achievement one can attain. And it is so difficult for me to achieve it. I learned 900 forms.
900 forms?
Yes, and wow. Some form 2 minutes, but there are some form as long as even 20 minutes for one form.
Oh my days, that's a long time.
Saat ini, Grandmaster Shin mempunyai 50 sekolah Shaolin Do dengan murid yang tersebar di berbagai kota di Amerika Serikat.
50 dojos around US, but I also have one dojo in Ireland.
Wow.
Dan salah satu muridnya adalah Mikey Tran yang mendirikan sekolah dojo di kota Arlington, Virginia, tidak jauh dari Washington DC. Mikey Tran yang saat ini memegang gelar Master Shaolin Do tingkat ke-7 mengajar kelas Shaolin Do dari berbagai tingkat mulai dari anak-anak hingga dewasa.
So we moved into this building in 2005. Before then it was part-time, out of a part-time studio. We got so much popularity so we had to get our own space.
Do you think martial arts is important to women and why?
Oh, I think it's very important for women because it's important for empowerment. And of course the self-defense aspect, because in self-defense we always think about, you know, size and strength, and of course not always men are bigger, but it's very important for women of all ages to you know, just learn how to be comfortable taking care of themselves, and these techniques are lend very well for people of any size and any gender.
Bagi sebagian besar wanita yang belajar Shaolin Do di sekolah ini, banyak manfaat yang mereka peroleh. Di antaranya adalah untuk membantu menguatkan jasmani dan rohani.
I wanted a different route other than working out at the gym. It was kind of one of those repetitive things where you kind of couldn't find anything. So then I found this school and I was like, you know, I'll give this a try. It's been a long time. And it was kind of, at first it was a weight thing to try to get a little bit in shape. It became a more of a community and actually a finding myself thing.
Originally it was to recover from an injury, and I had surgery on my foot, so I started in Tai Chi and then I moved to Kung Fu. I didn't think I could do Kung Fu and I thought I was too old for it, but I started it and I made it through the first class and now I made it through to first degree black.
Grandmaster Shin juga telah merilis 2 buku, Shaolin Do, Secrets from the Temple, dan The Last Grandmaster, The Legend of Hua, Book 1.
Oke, pemirsa, semoga episode kali ini bisa menjadi inspirasi bagi kita semua. Sekarang waktunya untuk kembali ke Ian dan Vina.